It's gonna be quick. It's gonna be fast. Hi guys, come on outside. It's taken us a lot of time, but we're happy that we've got them. They're the blue.
Okay, we gotta gather you all up. Let's walk outside. All right, guys.
Yeah. You got it. Cause don't you remember us from the Dolce Gabbana Cafe? We saw you last week.
Yeah, we saw you just the other day.
I like them.
You like that? You like them? They're called sandals.
Do you remember though? Cause we already met each other. Don't you recognize me?
Oh, come on. Anyway,
you're so sexy.
I mean, they say it's perfect pop. What? Everyone considers it so absolutely sexy.
I think you two are sexy.
Oh, come on. We're talking about your music.
We're talking about your music.
Besides grabbing the groins, what makes it so sexy?
I don't know. Just the fact that maybe because people like the songs that we do and the songs that we write, and maybe they're sexy vocals. I don't know.
What is it about your group that makes you guys sexy and harmonious in this clean song?
Or boys, or men, you could call us. And we're very hormonal.
Unbelievable. Chris and Chris. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris and Chris are taking care of an extraordinary person who is making a most unusual confession, exclusively for San Remo, Sharon Stone.
Well, everybody's so excited to have you here at San Remo.
Thank you.
Very excited. Of course, you know, it's a music festival, so I'm going to ask you what your taste in music is, when it's the, if you ever need music in your life in particular moments.
Yeah, you know what? I wrote down a couple things I was thinking about, so I didn't forget. Because I was thinking about that you would ask me that, and I was thinking, you know, what were some of the pivotal things, the little memories in my life? And the first musical thing that I can remember was when I was a really little girl, and my aunt gave me a Harry Belafonte record of island music.
Oh.
And I would put a towel on, and the plastic flower from on top of the crocheted toilet paper holder. And then I would take the string from the curtain and sing and dance to Harry Belafonte. And I thought, when I grow up, I want to be that great, that smooth, that hot. That was for me what was hot.
Looks like you did some visualization when you were young, because I think you are that cool and
thank
high.
You. Wasn't that just a beautiful, beautiful image? So
yeah.
I was really excited that I was given that kind of imagery. And then today I was sitting in my hotel room and I was watching MTV, and they had that new Tom Jones video where he sings Black Betty.
That's Chris's, one of Chris's.
Well,
favorites.
I love the original.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know,
well,
everybody's
so excited.
What
about Italy? I mean, is there anything in particular that you love doing when you come to this country? Like
I just
shopping?
Drop that face in the food, and I never look up to Italy. The food is so great, and the people are so alive, and they let you feel yourself, and, you
and
know.
The fashion.
Oh, the fashion is great, and the, you know, you don't have to be like another Barbie doll cutout, stupid thing. You can just, you can really express yourself fully and be free and be alive, alive, alive. Right. You can feel your hair. You can feel your teeth. You can feel your feet.
Wow, I can taste the food.
My hair. It's on my head.
Yeah, but you don't have to be the next, the same as the other person, the
They're
same.
They're not afraid of
the
change.
Same.
They want you to be yourself.
The blue Barbie doll, the yellow Barbie doll, the pink Barbie doll. It's like if you come in being the different ones, like, well,
wow,
that's interesting.
That's
what are
cool.
you doing?
Yeah.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much, Sharon.
Thank
this
you,
been an
Chris
honor.
And Kristen.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay, good luck tonight.
Good luck with everything.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
You're beautiful.
In other words, in other words, shovel.
Accompanied by the great John Clayton, Diana Krall, and now back to the red carpet with Chris and Chris.
Wow, Diana Krall is amazing. But now let's check out if anyone's trying to sneak out through the back door.
Hi Chris, I'm backstage waiting for Peter Gabriel. Here he comes. He's going to the other side of the car. Peter? Just one quick question. I'm from San Remo International.
Okay, yeah.
Could you tell us a little bit about your program, Witness?
Witness, yeah, thank you. It's a program to give cameras and computers to human rights activists around the world.
In how many countries?
Well, I think it's more than 50 at the moment.
Okay, thanks a lot. We'll look forward to your tour.
Wow, way to go, Chris. It looks like you actually know what you're doing. Anyway, stick with us. We'll be back in a moment.
There's someone backstage. Wait a minute. It's Rod Stewart.
Very nice to be here.
Hey, Rod, how are you doing? Oh, you know what? And on Halloween, I dressed up as you in America.
Did you?
Yes, you've been my idol for 10, 20 years. You've been my idol for such a long time.
Aren't you cold?
Yeah, I'm freezing, but I had to take off my jacket to see you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Are you going to look for us when you come out?
Come on, Chris, get a hold of yourself. I mean, at least get your numbers straight. Anyway, later on when Rod Stewart's on his way out, I think I'm going to go backstage and give Chris a hand. She might need it. Here he is, Shaggy's just left the building. Chris is going to stop him in his tracks.
Hi, Shaggy.
Hi, Shaggy.
A quick question about reggae as a philosophy of life.
Reggae as the philosophy of life.
Yeah, what is the philosophy of life?
Live and enjoy as much that life has to offer. That's my philosophy.
And your favorite Bob Marley song?
My favorite, War.
War?
Yes.
All right, everything's going to be all right.
Everything's going to be all right is cool, but War, that's my song.
Your last album, Lucky Day, is dedicated to women entirely. Why is that?
Oh, simply because I celebrate women every day of my life, and if it weren't for women, it would be a dull place, wouldn't it?
Are you going to celebrate Chris and I tonight?
Chris and I, wouldn't I love to?
Thanks a lot, Shaggy. Take care.
And now, backstage.
So here we are backstage. Carla Bruni has left the building right now. There she is.
How was it to work with him?
Lovely.
Oh, you're living my dream life. You're a mother and you're a musician. It's such a beautiful, beautiful thing. How does it feel?
It feels lovely. Thank you.
Now, we know that you love Bob Dylan. You started playing guitar when you were 8 years old. What's your favorite Bob Dylan song?
Maybe Layla Delay.
Oh, great choice. That's fantastic. Beautiful.
And just one quick question about Julien Clerc. How was it working with him?
Oh, it was lovely. He's wonderful and very handsome and very talented and very kind. So,
just like you, beautiful and very talented. Many compliments.
Your performance
many compliments.
Is wonderful.
Thank
way to go.
So
keep up the good work. Okay.
Take care of yourself.
Good night. Carla Bruni.
Oh my God, beautiful.
Congratulations beautiful. To Carla Bruni.
Ghost of your claims, these foolish things remind me of you. Remind me of you. Remind me of you.
Rod Stewart, awesome. And now, back to the two Chrises.
Well, this has definitely been a huge week for us here at San Remo. We have seen so many stars. We've been everywhere, done everything they told us we could do and couldn't do.
We've been front stage, we've been backstage, we've been to hotel rooms, we've had high-speed chases. Everything we could have managed to do, we've done. But let's not forget that San Remo starts and finishes with an Italian musical competition.
And that's why now is the moment to see who those finalists are.
Not only that, also the winner. I know that you both sing in English and in Italian, mostly in Italian, but your choice to sing in English, how did that come about?
Because at the beginning I used to do dance music, and you know what I mean, dance music, it's perfect in English,
yeah.
That's it.
What does San Remo mean for an Italian musician?
It's a big step, because everybody watch San Remo. Maybe you sell a lot of records, but maybe somebody, you know, don't know you.
Chris and Chris.
Chris and Chris, we're here backstage together because we got Rod Stewart.
Hi, Rod. Hi, we're Chris and Chris. We just want to know, I mean, you're so sexy. How have you done it to stay this sexy for so long?
Incredible.
Wine, sex, and soccer.
Oh, all perfect right. Ingredients. That's amazing. Can we go for a spin with you?
I have to get to Amsterdam for another TV show.
We can come.
I know you can, but...
Look, it's three blondes. I mean, what can you do to three blondes?
Well, three blondes nowadays would get me in a lot of trouble. This has been great, so I'm so pleased. These are just
Rod,
mind-blowing.
I want to tell you were amazing.
Thank you.
Know how how you did it. You've got the passion in your blood.
Well, I've lived long enough. I should have some passion.
All right, well, we're going to take it from
good
you.
Good night, guys. Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot. That's a sex pot that lasts for years and years.
Rod.
He's amazing.
What can you say? I've got the chills.
So do I.
I've got the goosebumps.
Yeah, maybe because it's cold also.
Yeah, it's freezing.
Okay, thanks, Chris and Chris. Once again, the San Remo Music Festival was a wonderful show. Thanks to the feelings, the success, the enthusiasm of the audience here at the Ariston, and the extraordinary prestige of the artists who participated with their performances. Pipo Baudo thanks his precious companions who assisted him during this show.
Grazie a Serena Altieri,
Serena Altieri, and Claudia Gerini. And my heartfelt thanks goes to Chris and Chris, whom I leave the final and closing greetings to. Arrivederci.
The 53rd annual San Remo Festival is unfortunately coming to a close.
But we have had a wonderful week here in San Remo. The hospitality of the Italians, the magic of this city on the Riviera.
It's been an incredible experience and also a very international experience.
That's right, and that's why we'd like to thank all of the countries who have followed us. The United States.
To Canada.
To the United Kingdom.
The Ukraine.
Singapore.
Mexico,
Russia,
the Philippines,
Hungary,
Malaysia,
Indonesia,
Scandinavia,
the Middle East,
and South Africa.
And last but not least, San Remo.
We are Chris and Chris.
And we will see you next year
at San Remo 2004.